Got to take a little lime wedge here, squirt it around the rim of the glass. Little squirt just like that. Take that glass, crunch it up, roll it around. Roll that rim right around in that salt. Then you got a nice salted rim. Oh yeah.